Yo, what up guys, van harte welkom op mijn YouTube kanaal. Tof dat je kijkt naar een nieuwe episode van Cyberpunk 2077. We zijn aangekomen bij aflevering 10. We zitten midden in een story mission genaamd Automatic Love. En we moeten naar Woodman's office. Iedereen noemt hem Woodman, maar hij heet eigenlijk Mr. Forrest. We zijn nog steeds op zoek naar, hoe heet ze? Evelyn Parker, geloof ik. Eerst wat me opvalt is dat ik in deze area gewoon hierheen kan, sneaky. Oh, volgens mij komt er wel bewaking. Of toch niet. Kijk, we zijn natuurlijk sneaky hier binnen. Kijk, we zitten nu achter glas, zie je dat? Ja, we zitten nu achter glas en ik kan hier gewoon wat dingetjes hacken. En misschien ook stiekem naar binnen, what the fuck? Wat? Want daar ging het natuurlijk helemaal fout. Bij die deur daar. We mogen daar niet zomaar naar binnen. Als je in ieder geval zin hebt in de episode, laat die like achter. Vergeet het niet om te abonneren mocht je een nieuwe kijker zijn en deze serie hebben ontdekt. Maar hebben gevonden desnoods. Zet ook je belletje aan. Dat moet helaas op YouTube tegenwoordig. Zodat je geen enkele aflevering of notificatie mist. En zou je me als kijker extra willen supporten. Dat wordt enorm gewaardeerd. Je kan een kanaallid worden. En daardoor krijg je een unieke badge bijnaam. En support je mij enorm. Een wasmachine heeft een motor. Hey. Even kijken, we moeten starten bij BD. Om dan naar 1C te kunnen gaan. BD. 1C. 55. BD. 1C. BD, we hebben er 2 gedaan. Netjes, toch weer 1000 erbij. Super handig om al die shit te hacken. En verder, ja, laten we hier maar gewoon heen gaan, denk ik. Het is een sneaky manier om ook boven te komen. Yup. Oh nee, dit gaat naar storage. Kut, ik moet naar die super launch natuurlijk. Welterusten. Dit gebeurt dus in storage. Oh, hij was bezig met deze tablet. Die is nu ook weer geglitcht. Heel typisch. Een legendary knife. Kijk, deze bugs, deze, ze halen me echt niet uit de game. Ik zie gewoon dat het niet helemaal soepeltjes werkt in deze PS4-versie. Ik zie dat het gewoon vrij buggy is. Maar het zijn niet de bugs die me uit het spel halen, gelukkig. C 55 1C. Er is geen 1-9, dus nee. Wel 2 hebben we er gehaald. Toch weer monies. 1270. Kijk, zo gaat het lekker. Want we hadden 750, dat is natuurlijk super weinig. Gaat dit heen? Technical, kom ik precies een puntje tekort. Is dit echt gewoon de stad helemaal om hier sneaky binnen te kunnen komen? Wat? Kan je zo naar zijn office? Nee, joh. Laat ik maar snel naar binnen gaan voordat ik word gespot. Ah, nou ben ik gewoon hier. Dit is ook niet helemaal de bedoeling dus. Maar oké, je ziet wel meteen de mogelijkheden. Zo had ik dus naar binnen kunnen sneaken daar via storage. Als het me niet was gelukt om die VIP toegang te krijgen. Oké, het is wel duidelijk. Je ziet ook gewoon dat... Hier is de lift die je normaal gesproken naar de appartementen brengt. Crazy. Allebei de camera zet ik uit en hij loopt zijn rondje. Kijk, een level 5. En voordat ik... Ja, voordat ik naar binnen ga, nu snel opslaan. Oké, spannend. Om hier in de story mission sneaky naar binnen te gaan. Hier, dit is de hostile area. Ik doe wel eventjes ping, man. Ik kan precies zien wie hier allemaal zijn. Ja, oké. Dat is een belangrijke shard. Oh nee, hier kom ik ook al niet binnen. Technical. Heb ik toevallig een level up point? Nee! Dan moeten we dus een andere manier zien te vinden hoor. Yo, yo. Eentje met belangrijke data. Read message. Yep. Dat was dus echt de bedoeling wat ik deed. Evelyn's handbag? Left her purse. Could have had more than one. All the shit's in it though. Must have left in a hurry. Ik denk dat er hier veel meer speelt. Die Evelyn is ook helemaal niet weg. Die zit hier gewoon vast waarschijnlijk. Daarom reageert ze ook op geen enkel belletje. Er is hier iets gebeurd. En wij zijn dit nu helemaal aan het uitzoeken. Wel vet om zo'n missie helemaal op deze manier uit te pluizen, zeg. Oh, dit is goeie. Thank you. Hier staat haar naam niet tussen. Club attacked. Tiger Claw's moonlight is peeping Tom's. They always got eyes in their dolls. Know what goes on in these boots. Then, data mine the behavioral chips. Saw that twist coming a mile away. Had a hunch. Still, wonder if it's for their own use or for sale. And who'd be buying? Deur geopend, sick. En dan return. Surveillance system offline. Die guys de pizza te choppen, lekker man. Weer een goede knife. Bouncer schedule. Something
meet them. Right there, see that? 2 a.m. they hauled every last security man to the club. Looks like they called Tiger Claws for backup, too.
Get inside Evelyn's boot, optional. Dat gaan we zeker doen. Hier zit gewoon paarse loot in. Een katana! Wow, een katana van 265. Dat is wel een flink vet melee wapen. Nu kan ik hier natuurlijk gewoon rondlopen nu die guys zijn gekilled. Ik denk dat ik het ook even ga doen. Als je naar je inventory gaat, moet je kijken wat voor loadout ik heb. Wow, ik heb mijn wapens moeten inleveren, maar dat heb ik natuurlijk nu wel. Aha, aha. Twee knives, 92, 92 en een katana. Oké. Okay. Heb ik een nieuwe body opgepakt? Een BH'tje. Nou, laten we die eventjes niet gaan usen. Ik heb een nieuwe broek. Is ook een beetje raar. Die ziet er wel cool uit, though. Zie je, een beetje uniek stijltje. Maar is gewoon wit. Hij heeft 19.6. Deze 19.8. Nou, oké. Wat een katana, jongens. Eventjes naar Evelyn's boot, hoor. Deze guys houden me sowieso in de gaten. Ik denk, wat de fuck gebeurt hier allemaal, joh? Wat is die gozer raar aan het doen op de VIP, weet je wel?
Let's take a look, shall we?
Blood. Fresh. Not too much. Put it to a wound rather than a kill.
The fuck is this? Heb hier ook nog iets. Check dit.
See that?
See what? Nothing there.
Exactly. There should be a port right there for the doll to jack into.
They rip it out?
Wonder why.
En ze zeiden dat het geen diepgang had. Alle optionals zijn waarschijnlijk overgeslagen door de reviewers.
Well, Klein wasn't the one who flew off the handle. Something bit her in the ass. What do you think? Cyberpsychosis?
Sounds crazy, but she could have been remotely hacked. A netrunner?
Weird.
Dit is echt weird, Joe. Het is een eng idee dit, man. Ik vind dat mijn progressie best wel goed is, dus we slaan hem eventjes op. Voordat ik straks daar word gepakt en dit allemaal opnieuw moet doen. Deze knowledge, Het ziet er wel zielig uit, want ik mocht die Evelyn Parker wel. Ze werkt hier als een dol, maar ze is helemaal gek geworden. Ze begon opeens haar eigen hoofd tegen de grond aan te beuken en een complete storing. Nogmaals, ik vind het wel zielig voor haar, man. Dit is hem.
Hey, no clients allowed in here. Be a germ and close the door on your way out, would you? As you can see, I'm very busy.
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker.
Got nobody working here by that name.
But she used to. What happened to her?
Probably did what all the dolls try to do. Found a unicorn to set her up for life. Nah, you could do better. Try Roxy over at Booth 2. Same heart-shaped ass. Behavioral chip will do the rest. Won't feel any difference.
They call you Woodman, right? That because you have as much charisma as a tree stump? Somehow, I doubt you understand the situation.
Situation? What situation? Think I give a cat's turd about every limp dick who walks through here?
Right, we're done here. And I'll be sure to let your bosses know how you treat your customers. That's so funny.
First off, I highly fucking doubt you know who my boss is. If you did, you wouldn't be calling her my bosses. And on second thought, think I'll take you to Maiko now. Just to see the look on her face when you tell her whatever it is you make up on the way. She hates lying assholes as much as I do. But we all deserve a laugh, don't we?
If I were you, I'd run the cash angle. It's practically written on his face. F-R-A-U-D.
Well, well. Looks like you're higher up than I thought.
Fucking nice of you to finally take notice. All right, fine. I'll lay it on you straight. Girl you're looking for, Parker. She ain't here.
Tell me something I don't know. Like, where is she?
Think you know how things work around here, but you don't know shit. Dolls aren't here to give you pleasure and satisfaction out of the goodness of their soul. They're workers. Their job's to generate profit.
Evelyn stopped pulling profit.
No denying that, sadly for her.
I saw what she did to the client. She gets spiked or something?
Whatever or whoever fried her circuits, it came from outside us, didn't it? They played their deck like a virtuoso. Her chip was fucking rot. Believe you me, we tried to fix it. Didn't even come close.
They common? These kind of accidents?
Ever use tech that never broke? Didn't think so. Behavioral chip splits you right down the middle. Some people plain lose their minds. And for everyone that does, there's a dozen in line to replace them.
Is this you talking it out straight? What happened to Evelyn?
Got an order from up high to recycle her.
You killed her?
No. I found a Ripper doc who was willing to take a look. Yeah, said he knew something or other.
You took her to the Ripper instead of following orders. Didn't take you for someone with balls.
For fuck's sake, I'm not running a slaughterhouse here. Only recycle as a last resort. And family always gets a call, if there is any. Think there are any daddies out there willing to change the diapers of a brain-dead little slut on the verge of cyberpsychosis?
Probably not.
Casting him out on the street ain't an option either. Can't risk tanking our cred.
People like you deserve a special place in hell.
Yeah, people like you need to come up with better insults. We done here.
You invested your own eddies to help poor, unprofitable Evelyn. Please.
You got me. Ripper's the one who paid me.
For a broken doll.
People got all kinds of kinks. Trust me. I know, considering where I work. Fingers is a real specimen, though. Got all the fetishes, even the ones you've never heard of. I'm sure he found her a nice niche.
The Ripper. Name and address.
Don't know a last name.
Don't fuck with me.
I'm not. Goes by Fingers. Clinic's in some godforsaken alley up on Jig Jig Street. Want to find Evelyn? Look there. And don't come back here. Ever. While you're at it, take the elevator. Quicker you're out of here, the better.
Doc Fingers on Jig Jig Street. Sounds like a co-ed's wet dream.
What the fuck, check dit. Kijk wat voor autootjes en voor motors die voor sale heeft. I figured you could use a motorcycle if you can only... If you can have only one, let it be the best. Die sms't me eventjes, weet je wel. Zo van, gast, ik heb een fucking lijpe motor voor je. Dan ben ik wel... Ik zag je hoe vet hij eruit zag. Weet je wat ik denk? Ik haat deze man. Door hoe die sprak over Parker. Alsof het niet eens een mens is meer. Helaas kan ik hem niet doodmaken. Ik wilde hem doodmaken. Ik wilde hem echt afmaken. Ik wilde hem door zijn kop heen schieten en kijken wat voor items hij op zak had. Zie je? Wapens kunnen alleen hier getrokken worden. We weten dus wat ons te doen staat. En dat is hier wegwezen. Ik wil hier ook echt snel weg. Ik vind het een nare plek.
You may take your weapons.
Ja, dat zou fijn zijn.
A pleasant day to you. The next time you have that urge for clouds, don't wait.
The vaag, man, dit. Wat ik wilde zeggen, we moeten hier zo snel mogelijk weg. Nee, we moeten naar die Ripper Dog, man. We moeten Evelyn helpen. Sick, ik ben level up.
Got a real charm this place. In that slimy subterranean kind of way.
You think Fingers got her? Think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Not latex. That's so hard to understand.
See, your opinion about dollhouses hasn't changed.
Oh, but it has. Before, I wouldn't have touched one with a 10-mile pole. Now I'm thinking a fire'd really make this place shine.
Makes perfect sense, that.
God damn, man. Inventory. Ja, dat heeft mijn wapens. Dus laten we maar snel een goed handpistool terugnemen. To be honest, vond ik deze wel nice. En die heeft ook goede attachments al pre-installed. Dan heb ik dus de katana. En dan wil ik wel eventjes naar een ander wapentje. Namelijk de beste submachine gun die erbij staat. En dat is deze. Dan zetten we een silence erop.
You had a plan, you tried, it fell flat. Now you're flat. Don't look in any condition to find Hellman.
What the hell's going on?
Ah, fuck!
The hell's that? No, damn it.
Jesus, the fuck do you want from me?
It's all going too slow. Gonna decommission before we learn how to rip the chip out.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind. Want you to live now.
Asked you already. What the hell you want from me?
I gotta get out of jail free card. I'd be a fucking fool not to take advantage. See, me and Arasaka, we got a half-century-old score needs settling, and I plan to do it. That's what I need you for.
But why? Fighting for some dated ideal? Pursuing a personal vendetta?
You don't need to know. Here to get me from point A to point B. Listen, I know things. Where we can save your life. Who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need. And Mikoshi's how we grab it.
Okay, so... this Mikoshi, what is it exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
Sure. That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of, where it stores its victims' engrams.
Still don't see how Mikoshi's linked to my chip problem.
Not the brightest bulb on stage, are ya? 50 years back, ops on the human mind. Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today. Telling ya, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
And, how you plan to smash Arasaka this time? Got another nuke tucked away?
This time, bomb's named Alt Cunningham.
I'm supposed to know who that is?
Not yet. But you will once we find what we need. For now, we got no time to lose. Need to get inside Mikoshi.
What the fuck? Keanu heeft echt een aparte rol, man. Ik moet gaan bellen, man. Even kijken, hoe deed ik dat ook weer? We moeten Judy gaan bellen en we hebben vet veel berichtjes.
B. You called.
Promised I'd call, didn't I?
Promising's one thing. Keeping it's a whole other bag. So, managed to learn anything?
Evelyn's not at Clouds anymore. Behavioral chip was damaged. Apparently they carted her off to a Ripper dock, goes by Fingers.
Oh, shit.
And where to find this Fingers character?
Yeah, runs a dinky chop shop off Jig-Jig Street. Fuck me. Guys, all kinds of bad news.
Heading there now, to find her.
I told her to stay the fuck away from Clouds.
Alright, later V. Nice, de optional is in ieder geval gelukt. We moeten naar Jig-Jig Street. Waar is dat op de map? Oh, dat is best dichtbij. What a fucking game. Up to Jig-Jig Street. Het lijkt ernstig. Judy was ook meteen in paniek.
Your alley than Clouds.
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
Ik dacht even die guy loopt gewoon met een knife in zijn hand, maar het is een tablet.
Where's your cute little ass flashing out? Slow down. Treat yourself to a little R-L-A-X-X.
Al deze alleyways zitten er ook allemaal in. Dit is echt crazy, man.
Well, don't you look delicious? Come here and let me have a lick.
Don't rub me.
Jig-Jig Street. Waar moet ik heen?
I chipped you for free. Fuck off!
Yeah? It's a little basic, but it works.
Even kijken, hij is trouwens geüpdate naar een nieuwe missie. Is deze missie niet te moeilijk? Nee, danger moderate. Gelukkig kan ik hem gewoon doen. Chill. Yup, dit is die Ripper Dock. Oh jee, en het is meteen een gang hideout.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Got a message for Fingers. Comes from the Tiger Claws.
And that message would be?
Two things. Urgent and confidential.
Meaning?
Meaning you got a choice.
Oh yeah?
You either get your shit kicked in for being slow, or for being a nosy prick.
Fine. Let him through, Sludge.
Mezelf naar binnen geluld. Street Kid, help me wel, man. Je kan zeggen wat je wil. Maar tot nu toe helpt die Street Crit.
No, no. Oh, great, this creature! And benign! Benedict to these elements of pure! Hot through the world with bloody stain imbrued! If for a friend, the king of all we owned, our prayer to him shall for thy peace arise!
Sounds like paradise.
Ja, het gaat heel goed hier. Tjonge, jonge. Het iedereen hier nou gewoon bad te gaan op drugs en zo?
Hey, you all right?
No way I'm gonna swim! I hate water! Can't you see nobody cares?
Fingers. Know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted? In the end, all I got left are shredded cables and empty bottles.
Point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures.
What the fuck is this plek?
V, hey.
Hello? There's a line.
Nuh-uh, you ain't cut.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Fingers guy, you know him?
Heard some things, yeah.
Like?
His hand sometimes slips.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will. After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell'd she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
Mox don't happen to have fingers in their crosshairs.
No, why?
Heard Joy Toys come out of his clinic in worse shape than they come in.
Yeah, well, can't solve all the world's problems at once. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front.
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
Moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
Fingers. Where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for ages. Shouldn't be much longer.
Don't hold your breath. I spent hours waiting for him to come out. Especially when he collects payment right after the procedure.
Even, als jullie zo slecht over hem praten, waarom zijn jullie hier dan?
My friend here, she's in real sorry shape. You couldn't let us cut in front, just this once.
Of course. Honey, be my guest.
Well, now hold on. Hold on a sec. Didn't seem so bad just a minute ago.
She's a toughie. Keeps it inside, mostly.
Now try to open those luscious lips of yours.
Come on, let's go.
How about now?
Wait, something's wrong. Can't see nothing but a blur.
Faceplate's previous owner had a longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes are adjust.
We going in?
Eventually.
What is fingers for guy?
Yes, hello. What can I do for you?
Check him stun.
Need a minute of your time. A minute? That's all? Shame. Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now. You, Tiger Claws! Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
What is this for guy?
Heard you help the working girls around here.
Well, very few children will play with broken toys. So when skin goes flabby, sockets go out of whack, implants malfunction, I'm sure you get the gist. You pay for goods, you expect top quality. Consumerism 101.
Please, scrapyards offer better quality than this.
These girls know you're chipping faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
Oh, wat een engert.
What do you two want?
Evelyn Parker. I need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrières down.
Eventjes kijken.
Went jittery soon as I mentioned her name. Don't try getting out of this. I know you remember her.
I have a neurological condition. It's not easy living with tics. Really, I'd love to help, but if only I knew who you were talking about.
What is this for Choppy? Okay, check your logs, start talking. What was it? Forrest?
Forrest. Name mean anything to you?
Nope.
They call him Woodman. Works at the dollhouse.
You talk to him?
I'm the one asking the questions here. Was Woodman the one who introduced Evelyn to you?
Introduced? Interesting choice of words. Rolled her in on a gurney, more like. She was out of it. I honestly couldn't believe she wasn't dead. Never mentioned her name, so I just called her Doll. Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
You mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Damage was caused by a netrunner using homebrewed malware.
Sounds about right.
Get to the point.
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Don't talk to her like that.
She insulted me.
Look, the quicker you spill, the shorter you'll have to put up with us. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
You sure about this?
4 days I had her here. She was out cold in La La Land for practically every minute.
Hij heeft haar sowieso misbruikt.
It wasn't a slumber party. We didn't have pillow fights and promised to send each other postcards.
What do you mean by underground?
I don't know. I mean, I don't watch that sort of stuff.
Gast.
Snuff? XBDs?
I told you I don't know.
Where will we find her?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I don't know. I did what anyone in my place would do.
En dat is?
When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wikako. Told her I had a busted doll with a BD implant to hand off.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
These guys, what do they look like?
Like you, me, anyone else in this city.
Really now? They look like you?
They look like the kind of guys you don't make eye contact with. One of them was a bearded fellow.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were going to take her, what they were going to do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Hij vindt het nog leuk ook. Hij vindt het nog leuk ook. Hij vindt het nog lekker ook. Kijk dat lachje.
I'll be outside.
Judy's right. People like you make this city a living hell. Day in, day out.
Got what you wanted, didn't you? So get the fuck out of here.
Wat is dit?
I'll be more than glad to show you around. But later, perhaps.
Ik heb echt een legendary wapen opgepakt zojuist. Oh my god, deze sick pak. Kijk dit. Check hoe tyfus groot die dildo is, gast. Vuisten, alles wordt naar binnen gewerkt. Dit is de... Kijk, dat je seksuele fantasieën hebt. Prima, doe lekker joh, hè? Maar hoe die meisjes misbruikt... Omdat hij weet dat ze niks terug kunnen doen. Omdat ze weet... Oh nee, dit hele idee erachter. What a fucking guy.
I let her go back to clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Trust me, Judy. Compared to the pieces of shit I scrape off my shoe every day, Fingers doesn't come close to being half their brand of rotten.
Got no fucking words, V. None.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You want to give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort.
Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Darknet domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van.
God damn it, man. Er is ook een optional quest. Oh jeetje, deze quest maakt wel een beetje indruk op me, moet ik zeggen. Ask around about Jig Jig Street. Ja, Jig Jig Street is natuurlijk wel de fucking sex den ook. Nou, dat lijkt bijna heel Night City daar niet van.
Hey yo man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
Oh, you wanna try? Met wie kan ik in godsnaam praten hier?
He'll kill us!
He'll fucking kill me!
Nou, oké, dit gebeurt gewoon op klaarlichte dag.
Use your imagination. Why do you think I came here? So
looking for something special. A brain dance to really.
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street, has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
There's a guy on Jig Jig Street. Here, see if find the dealer.
Got something that'll keep you hard.
Hier, er is er, ik heb nu een lead. Ik heb een lead. Ik heb met zo'n random guy gepraat in zo'n sex shop. En die heeft me gestuurd naar deze brain dance dealer.
Raw, untouched. Raw is all you get with me. What's your
I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover? What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know don't need to ask.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Cops are like kids. Mommy and daddy wouldn't let them go off when they're lonesome.
All right, all right. Can't be too careful. What do you want?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head will cost you, though.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Het werkt niet.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All he needs to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies, you can pick one. Parse it and I won't care a hair.
Got anything that might interest me?
3000. Oké, gelukkig kan ik het halen. Deep fried death's head moth. Oké, het klinkt echt ziek. Zijn deleted scenes en behind the scenes wat hij... Wat ziek dit. Ik koop alles. Voor research purposes.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Snap ik. Bro, je hebt 1000 aan me verdiend. Oh nee, meer. Je hebt meer aan me verdiend, gast.
Where do you get these scrolls?
Said you weren't a pig.
Just curious, that's all.
Once you booted up your virtue, dare say your curiosity will be satisfied. People that make these, obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
Oké, ik snap het. Het is op zich duidelijke taal. Ik moet Judy meeten en dan is het einde van deze aflevering. Het is gestoord, man. Er zit echt een diepe laag in deze stad. Zelfs dus in die sex- en porn-industrie. Een braindance is een soort van virtual reality AR, dus augmented reality. Chip die je in je brein stopt en die jou dan jouw chipset leest het en dan heb je porno in je hoofd, zeg maar, wat je echt meemaakt.
Hop in.
En er is een hele black market voor. Maar we gaan met haar mee in de volgende aflevering. Thanks voor het kijken, guys. Dit was een nieuwe episode van Cyberpunk. Met echt gestoorde details en nieuwe... voortgang, denk ik, in deze zaak. Nog steeds Evelyn Parker niet terecht. En een hele zieke zwarte markt in deze braindances. Een soort van AR-pornofilms. Ik hou mijn hart vast voor wat er met haar gebeurd is. En daar gaan we in de volgende episode misschien wel achter komen. Bedankt voor het kijken, het liken en peace out.